Katie died before she could see the park. Jack blamed me and said I should never have taken her to Gotham General in the first place. But how was I to know? He told Dr. Young to triple the dosage of her alternative meds, but that only seemed to make things worse. She died last week, and the pain is unbearable. Dr. Quinzel says it won't get better. She says the pain will just get worse, and that there's no point in going on. She's right. She always is. I signed the park over to Jack, and well, my only hope is that he does something inspiring with it. As for me, I'll be with Katie soon. These pills Jack gave me will make sure of that. They were supposed to be painless. Ha ha ha!